I'm here with St. Paul Saints pitcher Trevor Foss. Trevor, the Saints have been pitching strong all season long. How would you assess where this team's pitching is at going into the postseason?
I think especially these last couple of games, we're trying to rest some guys. But you still got to go. You know, we're playing for first, so you want to go and win. But I think we're right where we need to be. We have the front-end guys to get us deep in games, and our bullpen has been strong, like you said, all year. So if we can get 6-7 handed off, I think we'll be in a great spot.
You found out that you're going to be playing the Gary South Shore Railcats in the first round of the playoffs in just a few days. The last time you played them, the series didn't quite go in the Saints' favor. It was a close series, though. What did you learn about them in that series that you can take into this playoff first round?
That series was tough. They had a lot of scrappy hits and put together some big innings on stuff that was, I don't want to say out of our control, but, you know, the ball didn't bounce our way. They hit it where we weren't, things like that. I don't concern our future with what happened in the past. I think that we're a better team than them. I'm not too concerned. Like I said, our pitching will go attack them, and they like to put the ball in play, which is good for us, early outs.
How do you think it will help you that you know some of their players' tendencies already going into the playoffs and being able to have a different strategy and change it up on them?
A lot of that is going to be us sticking to what we do well, not so much pitching against them, but pitching for us. They don't have too many guys that can beat you with the long ball, so you want to keep them on the ground if possible, and like I said, get early outs.
Thanks, Trevor.
You bet.